there! Welcome to our drawing tutorial. Today we will see how to draw a cabin in the mountains. So here you can see that I'm using my pencil to draw the cabin in the mountains. Now I'm using my ruler. These are melting ice. Now I'm drawing the shade of the cabin. Here is a tiny chimney. I'm drawing a window here. I'm drawing a door. Here should be two more windows. The cabin is done. Now I'm drawing smoke coming out of the chimney. Now let's draw the mountains. Let's start coloring. To do the coloring, I'm using my green pen. Now I'm using my black pen. I'm using my green colored pencil. I'm using my red colored pencil. I'm using my red pen. I'm using my black pen. I'm using my pencil. In the windows, I'm using my green pen. Now let's color the mountain. To do the coloring, I'm using my blue pen. I'm using my blue highlighter pen. For the smoke, I'm using my pencil. I'm blending the color with the help of my finger. Wow, it's looking amazing. Let's draw some flying birds. Wow, thank you so much for watching.